So I'm doing one more match with the Bant deck. For some reason I can't seem to find a Kaugo opponent, which is usually not a problem you find in the current standard. Definitely a snap keeper here. For some the Kaugo matchup is good, I assure you, but I'd like to be able to show you instead of having to tell you. And is this the same guy? If this is the same guy, this is probably mono black poison again. That's unfortunate. Let me just check real quick. No, it's not. I don't think it is, at least. Well, regardless, we'll see what happens here. So, at this point, he should probably kill our Fauna Shaman if he can. We're gonna probably get Stoneforge Mystic. Alright, so not a bad draw. I think the line here is Lotus Cobra into Fauna Shaman. If he doesn't have a removal spell, then we can tutor up a Stoneforge and get Sword of Feast and Famine. Oh, he actually Doombladed the what I think is the wrong thing. I'm absolutely gonna get a Stoneforge now. So he has Sword plus Ink Moth Nexus, which is somewhat intimidating. It's possible he has another Disfigure, but I'm gonna go for broke here. Fingers crossed. And got there. So now the follow-up is definitely gonna be Squadron Hawk. As I'll need that to block his Nexus now. I think it's probably just the second Hawk. In case he does, he has the one, the minus one removal spell still in hand. Quicksand is an interesting one. Not really sure what that does, but alright, so we're actually gonna get to take out his Plegmere with that draw. I'm slightly scared that he has Black Sun Zenith in his hand, but there's not too much to do about it. It looks like he's just packing it in. Apparently he does not have that in his deck. So I think we're going to do a similar board to last time. Bring in the Gideon, Sun Titan, Baneslayer, Ouse, Corruptor. Take out the Spell Pierces. What else did I take out? The Vengeance, that's right.